The bird that woke us up is in that tree. I don't know if you can tell or not. It's a loud one.
Let's go.
I really like this driving around for a living.
You do?
Yep. Not so bad. Say hi to the people.
Drive for 40th Street.
What? I'm glad you like driving.
I've done that before, Jazz.
Yeah?
Yeah, getting up the other side of the continent. Hang on, we were already on the other side of the continent.
Where does the end of the world stop?
It never stops. It goes round and round and round.
It stops in Jersey. We found a boat! Isn't that cute, eh? Now, I've got to find our wire for the...
Oh, you know what I do first?
I have to find the wire for the trailer now. It's under here someplace. It must have rained here. The boat's got about 8 inches of water in it. Here's a few things floating around, but nothing of any importance, just lines and... The little boat's on the trailer street. It was off by a couple inches, so we fixed it. Got our little boat all loaded up, all strapped down, and ready to go. Just had to put some extra tape on over where I have the stays right there. I don't just trust a bungee, I want some tape on there too. In case the bungee gives way, I don't have stays all over the road. That wouldn't be fun at 70 mile an hour or something. You girls ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see, we're gonna go get gas and see how, what our economy is pulling a boat when we get back. On the traffic, stop and go. Beside a guy, he's kind of behind us now. He's towing a boat, no lights, they're not hooked up. He doesn't have his chains crossed. It's stop and go traffic. It's like there's 4, 5, and another 3. It's 8 lanes of traffic here. No lights, that don't you? Stay way ahead of that guy. See, way up there? Now those are parked cars, too. Supposedly, after those two towers, it gets a little quicker.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
Did I see immediately? It was a boat. You're amazing, Marnie.
A newie?
A newie. A yui.
A U-turn.
You make a U-turn. It's in the shape of a U.
You're not supposed to do it in an intersection, but that's the only place you can do it. Action. Go to sleep, Jasmine.
Hey.
What? She wanted to change a video of her sleeping.
I know, I said, did you?
Oh, I thought you wanted me to. Well, if you go to sleep right now, then I will. Help me do the 1, 2, 3 sleep thing. Okay. Another 1.5 hours and we should be where we're going. Hopefully. Traffic picks up. It's got a little slow again. Fresh underwear, and then we're off again.
No! You don't want me to... What did you say?
Overwhelm the cat with your love.
Can I do it naked?
Yes.
Am I going all crazy?
Remember, she hasn't been around little kids for weeks.
But she likes me.
Just don't be all crazy loud and jumpy and grabby and all that stuff, okay?
But I will have to pick her up because I haven't been there for so long.
409 kilometers from here to Treasure Island. Our fuel economy is probably taking a kick in the pants from going through the big six or T-Dot.
We're home. Imagine.
It's like somebody cleaned. Look how clean the house is. Heidi, did you see how clean the house is?
That's because we cleaned it before we left.
Oh, I was hoping the cat sitter would have cleaned.
That's some stuff everywhere.
Well, Jasmine seems happy.
Yeah.
I don't think Kitty remembers us. Do you think she remembers us?
Yeah. Cats don't show their emotions. That just makes it weird.
Cats don't show their emotions. Come on. Casey, you remember us?
See?
Oh, I don't think she does. She's wondering who we are. What are you doing in my house? Just got home. There's still all kinds of projects to do in the garage. Imagine. Hey, look, I'm in an SX4. Off to go and do some laundry. I've got the sail bag for the jib of the siren in the back. It got wet in the boat. The boat flooded while we were away. So I'm going to the laundromat. I'm not going to wash my jib. I don't suggest that for other sailors. Leave the sail cleaning to the professionals, or do it yourself in the backyard. On a tarp so you don't get grass stains, and use a gentle brush and some mild soap and water. I'm using laundry detergent, acetic acid, and a machine at the laundromat. One of the ones that spin on its side, not the one with a post in the center. So it'll get washed. I don't care about the sail, so it'll be what it'll be. I'm also washing the jib sheets too, because they're attached to it. They're stinky as well. And the anchor bag, it's a little stinky too. We'll wash those up. I'm going to hose out the bottom of the boat when I get back and let it dry out. It'll be fresh as a daisy tomorrow. My battery light's on now. I think that's the alternator. Something was squeaking before we left. And I think it's the alternator. I'll have to test it. I'm on my way back home right now from the laundromat. Back at home. I think the alternator's the problem with the Suzuki. So I'm gonna get online, do some research, try and figure out how to take it off, and see if I can find another one. Thank you for watching. Please click the clicky things. There's more to come. The cat's here. She's been yowling. Click for the kitty.